What's going on, fellas? Just hang out, that's and welcome back to another episode of Fallout 3. So I realized something in the previous episode. At the end, we found the speech opportunity with Lucas Sims here,
friendly,
to raise our bottle cap payment from 100 to 500. And I didn't realize I could go back to a previous save and actually try this again. So here we are, speech for December 10th. Let's try this again and see if we get it.
Not an option.
We did not. Okay, let's go back. Let's cheat a little bit. Go back. Oh, nope, not that one. Go back. Ta-ta-ta-ta. Right here. There we go.
I'll be damned.
Oh, look, my first visit to Megaton. Hi, James Calamity James. All right. There we go. Fantastic. Use some directions around town. Not really. I didn't mean to click that. Discuss the bomb. And let's disarm it. And yay, we did it. Fantastic.
Do it and you'll get your money. Don't screw up, though, or we'll all regret it.
Great, 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 great. All right. There we go. And I think that is it.
Don't fool around with that bomb unless you know what you're doing.
No, I know what I'm doing. All right. So let's see here. We have to disarm the bomb. And we'll get the 500 cap payment now because of... Hello.
You looking to trade, stranger? Check out Crater Site Supply.
Because of our speech skill that we just used there.
And every eye shall be blind.
Now we cannot... disarm that yet. We have to have a skill of, what was it? 25, I believe. So we need to raise it up by 5, which means we need to level up again. So let's look at our quests and see what we can do. Speak to Colin Moriarty about Dad. I'm guessing he's in here, alright. What is this? This is the local cult. What? Okay, we're going local court. Oh, this is the people who worship the nuclear bomb. What's up,
Hello,
Mother Maya?
Sweet child. Hello, I don't believe we've met.
No, we haven't actually.
I'm Mother Maya.
First time.
Prophet of the atom and embracer of the universal light. Remember, sweet child, that as children of atom, the fabric of the universe itself is ours to weave. So, welcome to Megaton, and peace be with you. For those answers, I shall direct you to my husband, Confessor Cromwell.
Fantastic.
Farewell,
I have to go now.
Child.
You're creepy a little bit. Actually, all of you guys are a little creepy. Got any books I can steal? Any books? No? Hello. Why does she have blood on her shirt? Oh no. What did I wander into? Okay, let's get out of here. That guy's really annoying, actually. Maybe we can shut him up. Alright, what is this? Armory? Ooh. Oh, locked. Okay, I can't get in there. Alright, we need to go up, apparently. Is this it? Nope. Maybe we can get up over here. There's a random couch. Ruined couch. Common house. What is this? Bathroom? Women's restroom. What in the world happened in here? Did somebody cook a steak in the... in the bathroom? What? I mean, I'll take the steak. Thank you. Oh, am I over-encumbered? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It made me over-encumbered. Okay, okay, drop the steak. Stupid steak. You can have the steak. Oh, I don't want it. Alright. Let's go speak to Colin Moriarty. in the saloon. Here we go. Hello, Megaton settler. What? Funny.
I told you, Gob, it ain't the radio. The Enclave station comes in fine. It's Galaxy News. Their signal's been shit lately.
Goddamn radio.
Oh.
Come on.
What happened to you?
No work. Stupid radio. Hey, Smoothskin, do you need something? Anything at all?
Let's not be rude.
You're not gonna hit me, yell at me, not even berate me a little bit?
No.
Well now, that's a surprise. I'm used to every asshole Smoothskin in this town giving me shit just because I look like a corpse. I'm glad to see that there are a few worthwhile people around here.
Yeah, technically you look like Freddy Krueger, but okay.
If he caught me selling at a discount. But for you, I'll risk it.
Oh, yay, that's fantastic. I'm looking for my father, Mr. Gob. Have you seen him?
I do remember a guy like that. Honestly, I usually keep my head down. I tend to get smacked around if I look customers in the eyes. But talk to Moriarty, he'll know more.
All right. Oh, we have a speech. Oh, 71%. Let's quick save. Oh, I can't quick save. Oh, crap. Okay. Let's go for it.
I was like,
oh, yes, I got it.
I wandered Fantastic. Into town looking for an escape from this stupid joke of a body I'm trapped in. Now look at me. Very well. Moriarty keeps a computer terminal in the back.
Oh, we getting sneaky, sneaky.
All the goings on in Megaton. If you can get onto that terminal, I'll bet he has information on your dad. Now get away from me, Smoothskin. If Moriarty even suspects I told you this, I'm a dead ghoul.
Okay,
Tamper with that, and we're going to have a problem.
Nova, yeah. Hello. Okay, you know, I'm not going to tell you about that because...
Take care.
Me and Mr. Gob, sneaky, sneaky. I said it was in the back of the room? In here? Oh, there it is.
What the hell do you want?
Okay, so you need to not be here. That's what we need. Can't get in here. I can get in here. Nothing at all. Okay. Coming down. Hi, guys. How you doing? Who are you?
My. Just when I had all but given up hope. My dear boy, I'm very happy to make your acquaintance. I am Mr. Burke. And you, well, you are not a resident of this putrescent cesspool. That makes you a rather valuable individual.
Does?
Don't you see? You're a free agent. You have no ties here, no interest in this settlement's affairs. Megaton means nothing to you. I represent certain interests who view this town, this Megaton, as a blight on a burgeoning urban landscape. If
Uh-oh.
This settlement were to go away, why, who would really care? Certainly not you or I.
You're going to destroy the town?
No. I'm merely a recruiter. You get to have the real fun.
Uh-oh.
The
what did I do?
The undetonated atomic bomb for which this town is named is still very much alive. All it needs is a little motivation. I have in my possession a fusion pulse charge. Once rigged to the bomb, it will be detonated by you at a secure location. Easy money, my friend.
Okay, I'm not going to tell him he wants me to disarm the bomb. Yeah, you're out of your mind. What is up with you, bro?
Now that is a disappointment. Well, if you change your mind, the offer still stands. Good day.
Should I, like, murder him? You think I should murder him, dude? Why are you looking at me like that?
Good to see you.
Yeah, what, you like, I could do it right now. Nobody would care. I could do it right now. Right now. Hmm. Okay, is this guy still here? Yes, he is. Okay, tell you what, let's wait for... Yeah, actually, you know, I have an idea. Let's talk to the lady, wherever she was. Where was she? Oh, here you are.
Listen, I'm working right now, so make it quick, okay?
Okay, I need a room. Well,
for you?
120 caps!
And some company will run you 120 caps, up front.
I don't have 120 caps.
Well, you aren't gonna get very far with no money.
Lady? What do you mean, hot? Oh, should I tell her about the terminal?
That stupid thing is his pride and joy. He keeps all of his dirty little secrets in it about everything that goes on in this godforsaken town. I once leaned on his shoulder when he was typing into it, and he got pissed off and pushed me to the ground.
You want me to kill him? Oh, I am going. All right.
You're welcome.
Okay, tell you what.
Take care of yourself, hun.
Tell you what, let's quick save. Right, there we go. And hello, hey, I want to talk to you. I want to talk to you. Hey.
What is it, hun?
What is the deal about the terminal?
Sorry, kid.
Oh, no. Quick save. We're gonna get in it. What's up, baby? Tell me about that terminal.
What is it, hun?
Terminal? What can you tell me about it?
Well, all right. You seem like a good kid.
Mm-hmm.
It isn't your fault Moriarty is such an asshole. Here's the password. Just don't mention to anyone that I gave it to you, or I might be out of my ass like silver.
Oh, thank you. All right.
Take care of yourself.
You are welcome. Anything in here? Nope. Okay, I'm starting to get the idea about this place. It's not the best place in the world. Let's talk to Moriarty. The enemy.
Yeah, what the hell do you want?
Bro, hon.
Colin Moriarty, at your service. Uh-huh. Welcome to Moriarty's. My saloon, my home, my slice of heaven in this backwoods little burg. If you've got the caps, I've got your pleasure. Please sit down, make yourself comfortable. Your troubles are a thing of the past. My God, it's you.
Oh my God, he knows me. Oh, crap. Grown up.
Persistent little bastard, ain't you? Then and now, it would seem. It's been a long time, kid. Oh, your daddy passed through here all right. Here and gone. Got what he came for and then left. I'm assuming you'll do the same, correct? Is that what your father told you? That you were born in that hole? That he was born there as well? Oh, the lies we tell to those we love. Your father brought you to the vault right after you were born. To keep you safe, you see. I remember it well. You stayed in my saloon, after all.
What?
That's right. Your father, his Brotherhood of Steel friend, and you, the suckling babe with nary a tit to suckle.
Excuse
Sorry
me?
About your mom, truly. But life goes on. Daddy lied. Life's full of little disappointments. And now you're all grown up and wondering where he's gone to. Ah, I see. You know, I heard about the brainwashing that goes on down there from some other fella escaped, 5 years back. All hail the Overseer. We're born in the vault, we die in the vault, and all that other assorted lunacy. Kid, you've got better programming than our own Deputy Weld. You'd best wise up quick. Wouldn't want anyone taking advantage of you, hmm?
Ooh, 89%.
Did he?
Oh, fantastic.
Now, our time together was brief, but that is the way of it out here. When a bond is forged, little else matters, hmm? Well, he did come through here, but he left. I'm truly sorry. But maybe you can catch up to him. He headed southeast into the city. Said he needed information from those lonies at the station. You know, Galaxy News Radio. What there is of it. Galaxy News Radio is some loudmouth radio station located in the ruins of DC. Three Dog, the king of that loony bin, keeps yapping about fighting some good fight or something. A bunch of crap. But I suppose if you wanted to know what was going on in the wasteland, that's the place to go. Me, I could care less.
Okay, fantastic. I have to go now. And I need to wait for you to leave. Oh, get up. Are you getting up? You're not getting up? Okay. We got what we needed. We didn't actually have to talk to... No, I don't. Gob, hey, I need to ask you a question.
Mr. Moriarty says we can keep it on. It's a good radio station. I like hearing the DJ, Three Dog, and how he's helping to fight the good fight. If only I was a part of that, instead of being stuck in this dive.
Come. Okay, so... We need to go to that radio station.
What is it, hun?
Have you seen my father?
I remember that man. I saw him talking to Moriarty. It's hard to forget handsome men like that.
Oh. Fantastic.
Yeah, I'll help you. Then Moriarty kicks my sweet ass out the door. Sorry, kid. If you want to know more, Moriarty is the only one who's going to help you. Talk to Gob. He hates Moriarty more than I do. Maybe he'll tell you something, but I doubt it.
All right. And I do believe that's it. Okay, fantastic. So tell you what, let's go outside here. And let's come around here. Or go back this way. I need to get down. How do I get down? Can we jump? Ow. Fantastic. Okay. So let's quick save. And let's wait for... Let's see, it's 7 a.m. Let's wait... 12 hours. And maybe he'll be asleep and not in that room. Perhaps. Just maybe. I want to see what's on that terminal. Okay, it probably isn't enough. We probably need to go a little bit more. Let's go, nope, not 7. 4 hours. Okay, here we go. Alright. No one's around. Oh, is that somebody? No, it's not. Okay. Let's pick the lock. I know how to do it. Thank you. Fantastic. Oh, crap. Shh, gotta be very quiet. Oh, is that my stomach? Oh, no, I'm hungry. When is the chip? When the chips are down, it means the ramen are empty. What? Visitors. Oh, okay. I thought that was like a question. It's not. All right. So this has information on everyone. Okay. James, my dad. Since he stayed here before, he asked me where he could get a lay of the land and find out what's going on in the world. I told him about Galaxy News Radio in the ruins of DC, and that the Three Dog didn't like that. He was gone again. Showed up 20 years ago, never expected to actually want to or be able to get into a vault. But he must have had his reasons. He had his kid with him, some baby that went shut. Oh. Oh, I am going to slap the crap out of him. Wow. So we were in the vault for like 20 years. What do you know about Mr. Burke? All right. Okay. Oh, crap. Oh, nobody here. Nobody here at all. Nobody here. Why am I... My weight went down. Maybe I need to eat something? Let's... Okay, fantastic. We're good. Good, good, good. Radiation went up a little bit, but that's okay. Is this the men... The men's bathroom? Yeah, let's check it out. See what's going on in here. Nothing actually. Alright. This is the saloon. I wonder if we should go tell the sheriff about Mr. Burke.
It's locked for a reason. Don't get any ideas.
Alright, who are you?
Well, hey there, stranger. I'm Manya. The old coot wandering around here is my husband, Nathan. If there's anything we can help you with, ask me. Don't ask Nathan. He'll just blabber at you about the damned enclave all day.
Okay. I'll have
Send
to go
Nathan
now.
Home if you see him.
Okay. That's the women's restroom. You're nobody. Are you Nathan? Nope. You are nobody. Okay. Tell you what, let's head down here. What is this? This is Lucy West's house. I guess it'd be weird for me to just like walk into someone's house at like midnight. Is this guy still going on? He is. Okay. I need some
now,
food.
Now, I know I've never seen you in Megaton before. Let me guess. Just passing through, right? We get people trying to settle down here all the time. But you don't look like the type. Anyway.
What's on the menu?
Sorry, hon. The noodle stand is closed. If you want something, ask Leo in the restaurant.
Okay.
Come back if you need something.
Restaurant, where's... stuff I can do secretly. Stuff I can do secretly. What's in here? Oh, there's a guy sleeping. This guy's sleeping. Go back, go back, go back, go back, go back. Oh, did he go in? I want to talk to you.
Jenny, looking good.
What have you got for me today? I think we've got a predator on the loose.
It's all I had for you yesterday. It's all I have for you today. It's all I'll ever have for you.
Oh.
Damn it, Jenny. Why do you have to embarrass me like that? Out here in front of all these people.
Yep, in front of all these people.
Me, Jericho. You know what my problem is.
Jenny, baby, that was a long time ago. I've left all that behind me now.
People don't change, Jericho. Now order something and leave me alone.
You making a move, huh?
No, I'm not. Let
Sorry,
me talk
man.
To Ginny.
I'm off the clock. Noodle time is over.
Okay, you're not gonna say anything. What about you?
Oh, look. Another one of you wasteland assholes. Look here, asshole. I don't like you. Stay clear of me and we'll have no trouble.
Okay, now we got a problem. Now we got a big problem. We got a really big problem.
There ain't much to tell. I used to live out in the wastes. I was a real bastard back then.
You still are.
But I've put
you still
all
are.
That behind me.
I doubt it.
What? Back out where? I left all that behind me. There's nothing but bullshit out there. Killing, stealing, violence. I'm not that guy anymore.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that sounds terrible.
Yeah, you're right. Stupid idea anyway.
I'm not sure what that would have activated. It sounds like it would have activated something, but I don't know, maybe if he can be like a companion or something. Dude, if you don't shut up. Because I don't really like that guy, so I don't want anything to do with him. Holy crap, is this thing snoring? I don't know. Alright, let's talk to this guy.
Who have we here? Could it be a new addition to our humble little community?
Oh, yeah, he's crazy.
Dear child, welcome. Welcome to Megaton.
You've been soaking up a little too much radiation.
I am Professor Cromwell, prophet of Atom and father of the Undying Glow. Please, child, come to the church anytime, anytime at all.
Uh-huh. Okay, yeah, I have to go now.
Rays shower you, child.
I have to go now.
Hello?
Don't you do it.
Behold!
Oh, crap. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, boy. Okay, restroom, commons, luxury apartment. We need to find a sheriff dude. Oh, here he is.
Got my eye on you. Don't do anything stupid.
I'm not. Let's see. I met a man named Burke. He said he'd pay me to rig the bomb to explode.
Oh, I never did like the look of him.
Oh yeah, we should do something. We should do something.
Good point. Come with me. You're about to get an education in wasteland justice.
Oh, it's about to go down. Let's go. Let's go today. Or not. Let's not go today. Oh, nope. He got it. Fantastic. I'm following you, bro. Maybe I should, like, bring out my baseball bat. What do I have? Yep. This probably sounds like the best idea. Whoa, wait up, man. Wait for me. Why are you running so fast? Dude, I'm out of breath. I'm out of breath. I wasn't built for this. Wait.
You there, Burke.
Oh, hello.
Explain your business in Megaton.
What is going on?
I'm sorry. Sheriff, what are you hollering?
Okay, I'll trust this guy.
You know damn
I'm
well
ready.
What I'm talking about.
Blow his head off.
You're trying to blow it up. Have you lost your goddamn mind?
Sheriff, I'm afraid there's been a misunderstanding. Someone has surely been spreading rumors. I'll be sure to address the situation. Personally.
I'm placing you under arrest, Burke. At least until I figure out what the hell is going on around here.
And I'm afraid I won't be able to oblige your request, Sheriff. I have pressing matters to attend to. Now,
kick his butt. Kick his butt. Hit him with the rifle. Hit him.
Open to discussion.
Shoot his head off.
Me.
Why do you knuckle-draggers always insist on doing things the hard way? Very well, Sheriff. Lead the way.
Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready. Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. Burke has been killed. You can only receive a reward for blowing up Megaton. Okay. Everyone's like, good riddance. Holy crap. Where'd the sheriff go? I just saved his life. Where'd he go? Sheriff. Bro.
I must be getting slow in my old age. Thanks for saving my hide there.
You're welcome.
Have a good one.
That's it? Okay, let's loot this guy. Maybe I'll get some money on him. Oh.
Traveler, eh?
Oh, yeah. Okay, hold on a second. We can't repair that yet. That's a shame. A silenced pistol. Oh, yeah. Let's drop some police batons. I don't need all these. Let's see here. Oh, a speech plus 5. I'll take that. Eyeglasses. Perception plus 1. I'll take that. Tortoise shell glasses. I'll take that. Fantastic. We should probably go sell some of this stuff.
Hey.
Oh,
there.
Look at me. Look at me. Oh, yeah.
Were you just kidding about disarming that thing?
No, I'm... Leave me alone. I'm getting on. I'm doing it. Just calm down. Calm down. I'll get to it eventually. I just have to get my repair skill up a little bit. But other than that, it's not a big deal. Tell you what, let's wait. I don't want to wait. No, there you are, little jerk.
Children of the earth, come forth to gather and behold the battle.
All right, so what do we have to do now? Let's check it out. Disarm the atomic bomb. Investigate the radio signal. Radio signal. Alright, so we need to go to Galaxy News Radio. Okay. I want to disarm the bomb first. Where's that at? That is over here. Alright. Okay. And you're still there. Fantastic. So let's head outside. Let's kind of explore around the area. Yeah, I know. I think there's like a settler down here. I can probably buy some stuff. No, I'm not. No voice files? That's unfortunate. Nope, there you go. Okay. I'm not looking for anything. Alright, so let's see what's around here. We have Springvale and the vault. Let's go check out Springvale. I didn't fully explore it. Let's go check that out. And, see what's around there. I don't want to wait until daytime because with this mod, you get sleepy and hungry and thirsty and stuff. And I don't want my, my stats and stuff to go down because of that. Oh, there's the robot. Fantastic. Alright, nothing here. We already checked that out. Let's check this place out. Oh, stamp. We good? We good, game? We good? Okay. Nope. Oh, a lot. Okay, let's see what's in here. Oh, that was easy. Bobby pin. And that's it. Okay. Oh, what is that? Springvale Elementary. Springvale Elementary. Okay, let's check this place out. Small ranch. Oh, snap.
Who the hell are you? Where'd you come from?
I'm good.
Did Moriarty send you?
No. No, he didn't. I don't know who you are.
That bastard. He's a liar. He just wants me dead. Those caps are all mine. I earned them. I'm tired of hiding out here like some kind of wasteland dog. I guess you're right. Here, this is all I have. Please leave me alone now.
Dang, 400 bottle caps. Oh crap, I stole that. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to steal that. You didn't see it. What else can we steal? Can we steal anything else? No? Okay.
What's the big idea?
What?
Yeah? What is it?
Nothing.
Yeah. See ya.
Nothing's a big deal. Jeez, calm down. Alright, I have no clue what that was about, but we got 400 caps, so that's all I care about. Let's go check out this, this elementary school. See what's going on. Over here. Well, this looks quite ominous. Is that someone sneaking around? What is that? What
is that sound? What in the world is that sound? What is going on here? Oh, there's a red box. There's a red box. Oh, snap, what is that? What is that? Uh-oh. What in the world? Oh no, it's a raider. Oh no. Okay, let's quick save. Any raiders over here? Oh my god. Okay, sneaky. Sneaky. Ow. Oh. Wow, we just popped him in the butt. Holy crap. Nobody here. I'll just take this. Oh crap. Ow, snap. Oh my god, he's got a machine gun. Holy crap, tastic butter biscuits. Okay, we need to get like a drop on him. He's over here. Oh snap. Shoot him in the head. Stop missing. Don't miss. Oh, we got him. We got him. Oh snap. Holy crap. What did I get myself into? Oh, are you gonna eat me? Oh, hello. If you get, oh. Ow, snap, ow, oh, crap, my health's low, snip back, oh, it's per second, okay, it's not instant, that's fine, pistol, ow, shoot him in the head, oh my god, holy crap. Oh snap, shoot him in the head. Oh no, I missed. Oh craptastic butter biscuits. I need ammo. Oh crap. No, I don't want stats, I want to switch to it. Oh my god. Holy crap, I missed. Oh no. Oh no, I died. Okay, that could have went better. Alright, let's sleep. I can't sleep. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, let's go from this way. Maybe we won't die. I hear a dog. Okay, that was a sneak attack, but our weapon is in really poor condition. Oh snap, he sees me. Okay, blow his head off. Oh, I didn't mean literally, but that works. That works. Let me just take that. Fantastic. Oh crap, I'm over encumbered. Let's see. Oh my god, look at all these pistols. Oh, I should have sold stuff. Oh, I'm such an idiot. I should have sold all this stuff back at the place before I came here. That would have been smart, huh? Alright, tell you what, let's drop this. And, let's leave this place. If I can. Let's go back to Megaton, and we'll just wait it out. And, Megaton. Oh, enemies are nearby. Uh-oh. Bye. Let's just fast travel there. There we go. We'll get all rested up. And,
Yes?
Oh, hello. Oh, crap. I forgot to talk to Lucy.
Ow, my legs. Ow, crap. Hold on a second. Wait a minute. While I'm here, I think there was like a medical place right down here. Let's talk to them.
You don't got nearly enough holes in you to be bothering me. I'm Dr. Hello. Church, and I run this clinic. Now, before you go asking me for help, you'd better know the rules. Rule one, don't bother me. If you do bother me, you better be damn near dead. I'm busy enough taking care of people I actually like. Follow my rule, I'll keep you patched up. I'll keep getting paid, and we'll get along just fine.
Okay, I need help.
Let's see. Moderate lacerations. Maybe a broken bone or two. I should be able to do you up for 75.
All right, fine. Here.
Hold this for me while I stitch you up. Here. Hold this end for me. Okay, now give it back.
Fantastic.
All right, that should do it. You need anything else?
Nope.
Okay, then. Try not to get killed out there.
That's my plan.
I really hope you're not thinking of breaking into there.
All right, so now that's done. Now let's wait it out. 7 hours should do it, and we're gonna go to the general store, sell some stuff, then go back and kill those guys. Oh snap!
You got something on your mind?
No, I need to go up here because the general store was this way, I believe. Oh, is it not? It's not up yet. Oh, I'm getting tired. Oh crap! I need to sleep somewhere. Oh, hello.
Maggie, I live with Billy Creel. Do you know him? He's not my dad or anything, but he takes care of me now. Anyway, I should go. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Bye, mister.
Fantastic.
Don't try.
Mercenary, holy crap. Hello?
Hey, I hear you're that stray from the vault. Ugh, I haven't seen one of you for years. Good to meet you. I'm Moira Brown. I run Craterside Supply. But what I really do is mostly tinkering and research. Say, I'm working on a book about the wasteland. It'd be great to have the foreword by a vault dweller. Help me out, would you?
Okay.
Great. Just tell me what it's like to live underground all your life, or to come outside for the first time, or... whatever strikes your fancy.
Let's see. I think
this one's the
right answer.
I've seen plenty of them before, but none with the big 101 on their back. Good luck finding him. Maybe the armored vault suit will help you out there, huh? That'll be good for the book. In fact, want to help me with the research? I can pay you, and it'll be fun.
Okay. What's this book you're working on?
Well, it's a dangerous place out there in the wastes, right? People could really use a compilation of good advice, like a wasteland survival guide. For that, I need an assistant to test my theories. I wouldn't want anyone to get hurt because of a mistake. Nobody's ever happy when that happens. No, then they just yell a lot at me with mean, mean words.
Okay, I can't wait to help. Good. Fantastic. Let's do it.
Now, I think the first chapter will have to be about surviving day-to-day dangers. Things like where it is and isn't safe to find food, the dangers of radiation, and how to avoid and even profit from dangerous landmines. Ooh, sounds like fun, doesn't it? Which do you want to do first?
Not the landmines. I don't want to do landmines.
Well, food and medicine. Everyone needs them once in a while, right? So they need a good place to find them. There's an old super duper mart not far from here. I need to know if a place like that still has any food or medicine left in it.
Okay, I'll check
great.
It.
Oh, great! Food is most important. But see if you can get medicine, too. And if there's nothing to find, then just come back in one piece, okay?
Okay, let me see what you have for sale. Okay, so this is already at full repair, so we can probably just sell these. And this one. Let's go to weapons. Let's see, I don't need this, I don't need this. I want to keep my BB gun, it's my BB gun, man. We're gonna keep that, I don't need the eyeglasses, but they don't weigh anything, so might as well. I want that, that doesn't weigh anything. You can have this, I'll never use it. You can have that, you can have this, all of this. You can have all of this. Just give me all your caps. Might need that. And I might need that. Okay, fantastic. Anything else? I don't think so.
Good hunting. Good. Sure thing.
Actually, you know what? Let's check her miscellaneous here. See what's going on. In Fallout New Vegas, you have the magazines that increases your skills.
Come back
but
soon.
It doesn't look like she has them. All right, that might just be a New Vegas thing. Look at the workbench. Okay, I'm done. I have no clue what that is. I'll have to look that up. Alright. I'm getting hungry and thirsty. Okay, so let's go down here. And get some water and some food. Hello. Ginny. No, Ginny.
So what's it going to be?
What's on the
Here,
menu?
Take a look.
Okay, Brahmin, she's a minus 2 radiation. Actually, I'll take that. Give me all that. Radiation, ooh. Let's see. Anything with, like, no radiation? What about, like, water? Do you have... Oh, I have water. I actually have water. So let's just take that. And, thank you. Let's go ahead and drink this stuff. So, purified water. Okay, I'm not thirsty. And let's eat our Brahmin cheese. Fantastic. We are good to go. Alright guys, so that's going to do it for this episode. In the next episode, we're going to go and assault the Springvale Elementary, and then we're going to go to that supermarket and try and find some food and items and see what's going on there. So if you guys enjoyed the video, please be sure to give it a like on your way out. It really helped me out. I'd greatly appreciate it. And if you want to see more videos like this, be sure to hit the subscribe button and you'll be notified as soon as more come out. But until next time, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!